Welcome, Blood Drive Coordinators. In this video, we will show you how to use your Impact account for being a Blood Drive Coordinator. Impact is a way to input donors' names in the schedule, stay in contact with your donor relations consultant at the Blood Center, keep track of the results of past drives, send out emails to your donors, and shop at our Coordinator Loyalty Store. So to get started, first, contact your donor relations consultant. They will set up a username and password for you, which can be changed after you log in for the first time. Then, visit bloodcenter.org and click the Donor Login button on the right-hand corner. Click on the Coordinator Login, enter your username and password, and then press Login. There are many icons to choose from, including My Drives, My Marketing, My Resources, My Results, The Loyalty Store, and My Account. The My Drives icon allows you to view the dates of your drives, your goals, and number of appointments you've scheduled. The left-hand side provides information such as units collected year to date, units collected last year, emails sent, campaigns sent to your donor pool, and dates of your future and past blood drives. By clicking the Results link, you can view the results of past drives. If you have an upcoming drive scheduled, you can schedule donors for your blood drive simply by clicking on the Schedule link. To print out a schedule of your drive, click the Printable Schedule link. If a donor would like to schedule their donation at a specific time, simply click on the time they would like to donate. If a donor has given it your blood drive before, look up the donor by their ID number or name. If the donor has never given it your drive, add them as a prospect. Schedule reason is a required field when scheduling an appointment. While there are many options, civic duty or other are always good choices that you may use. But if you see another option that matches why the donor is scheduling their appointment, select that one. The My Marketing icon will give you tools to help make your blood drive more successful. You can send emails, monitor email results, target groups, and take a deeper look into your donor pool. The My Resources icon provides resources for your blood drive, including blood facts, eligibility information, parental consent, and many more FAQs. The My Result icon shows your current completed drives. By clicking Results, you can see the results of your past blood drives. The Loyalty Store is our way to say thank you to our blood drive coordinators by awarding points to use in the online store. On the left side of the screen, you'll see your points balance and recent orders. The Coordinator Loyalty Store is different from the Donor Loyalty Store. Points earned for the Coordinator Store cannot be used in the Donor Loyalty Store. Finally, the My Account icon provides information about our coordinators. This is where you can edit your information, or if you lose or forget your password, you can reset it here. Thank you so much for being an Impact user. Contact your donor relations consultant with any questions, or for more information, visit bloodcenter.org.